Happening today, former Governor Dick Lamm will be remembered.
Governor Lamm served three terms. That is one of the longest serving governors in state history.
He most notably opposed Colorado being the host of the 1976 Winter Olympics after it had already been awarded to Denver. Lamm said the games would cause environmental damage and cost too much. They were moved to Austria. His public memorial is at 3:30 at the Wings Over the Rockies Air and Space Museum, and it will be live streamed.